to my channel. My name is Fancy for those who don't know me. Today we are going to do a review on the Black Diamond Charcoal Teeth Whitening. This is not a sponsor video and I bought this a long time ago, but I just haven't gotten a chance to try it and I wanted to try it with you guys. So just really fast before we go ahead and go to my bathroom, I just wanted to say that I am very insecure about my teeth because they are yellow and I don't drink a lot of coffee, but I don't know. Let's get started. Okay, so we are in my bathroom. It comes with this brush and what we are going to do is we're gonna dip it into the charcoal. Like this, and I already wet this toothbrush, so I'm just gonna get an even amount. Here we go. So what I did was I just rinsed my mouth, but just looking at it, I don't know. I don't know if I like it or seen a difference, but. And I wanted to try another product by Black Diamond too. This is the charcoal mask. It says that it is a Innovate Peel Off Mask Boost Skin Clarity and Radiance, removes bacteria and blackheads within the pores, and it reveals a smoother, brighter, complex skin. What you do is you want to apply it onto your face with an even layer and avoid the eye area, the eyebrows, the hairlines, and the lip. And then you want to leave it on for 30 minutes or until it's completely dry. And then you just want to peel it off, okay? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use a brush. So this is how it looks like. Just comes right out. You just got to be careful that it doesn't drip on your bathroom. Here we go. So what they say is you just peel it. I don't recommend you doing this when you have small hair because it hurts. I would say say it does a really good job. Just look at my nose area. The camera will focus. Focus. Yeah, it has a lot of white head. And they say that if it doesn't come off, then you can just use conditioner. But I love the feeling of my face right now. It is so clean. Oh my gosh. It is so clean. So all in all, I just wanted to say that I really like the face mask. It was really, really good. I'm not so sure about the teeth whitening. Maybe I might have to try a few more times to see if I like it. But I really, really like the face mask. I feel like my skin is a lot better, a lot cleaner, a lot more fresh. So that's all I have for you guys. Until next time, I'll see you guys. Bye.